And it's morning again. And I figured out what it takes to steel reinforce the reinforced concrete. It takes 5 steel ingots. So let's go outside. To where I've got my over-engineered carport. Now let's take a look. Oh, can't do it. Can't do it with the hammer. Get up there. Get. Seriously? I made some 10mm bullets. There's another 11. Oh, I gotta go all the way down. I'm not going all the way down there. Well, let's see. Can I make a repair tool? Would that work? Because this would suck if you have to use a repair tool or a stone axe. Damn. Look at that, would ya? And that's it. I'm just burning through, 20 steel ingots that quick. Oh, okay. 6 hits just to make a scratch in it. Are they coming? Ah, here they come. I see a couple of cheerleaders and a lady in blue. That's very impressive. All right, come on. That was the fast people. Now for the slow people. And then the ridiculously slow crawlers at the end. Do not kill zombies on your crops. The gore block will ruin your crops. That's why I'm waiting for them to get out on the road. Hey. I am trapped in a gore block. Let go of me, asshole. Thank you. Hey, whoa, hey, what happened? All the crops are ready to go. So give them to me, damn it. This cotton wasn't here before. Oh well. I've got wild cotton growing in my yard. So it kind of sucks that in order to make that steel reinforced stuff, you have to use a repair tool. Because that makes me think that nail gun, asshole, wouldn't work either. Yeah, I am going to have a 16. Oh, duh. I'm going to have a campfire dedicated to making grain alcohol. So coffee's not as important. If I can't place a block in midair, why can't I place coffee in midair? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, your spine is showing. Look at Julia butt. Oh, what are you doing, man? Fine set of glutes. We don't get to see her butt. Roll over and I see your butt. Oh well. If this is respawned, I wonder if the, let's go check out the Shotgun Messiah and see if it's respawned. No. I thought I had one of the potatoes was up in the air, and so there. Ooh. So yeah, that's what he meant when he said it requires a lot of steel. 5 steel ingots per block. Man, these things better stand up to a rocket launcher, you know what I'm saying? I'm never going to eat any of the canned food, I just collect it. That's just so you know. I'll put that in there just because. I made a bunch more bullet tips. Okay, that's everything else goes downstairs. I tried to get this straightened up a little bit. I got it smooth down to this point, and then there's this big dip, and then this big dip, and it's like, ah. So I don't know what I'm going to do with that. Hey, stop it. And then it's kind of smooth from here down. I might do what I did the last time I was in a cave and just make it straight. Ooh, another 16. I'll try to pull the brass out. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I've only got enough water for, Didn't that say 35 before? 40, whatever. There's some weird stuff going on there. Because look. Come on, just get this over with. Okay, so these. No. Oh. This I hate. I really hate the way they did this. Huh. I might want to make some venison stew. Because look at all that venison I got. I'm never going to use it in anything else. But this bear stew, dude. It's like. You know what I'm going to do? Haven't taken a bath in a while. Oh, wait a minute. You. Okay. Okay. See, look, you can only do... You can't just pile them on like you could before. Or wait, can you? Okay, so you can, it's just very, very loud and annoying. That'll do. Well, that sucks you have to do that, but at least you can do that. What are you doing? Ow. Ah. Yeah, I am gonna have to figure this thing out. Just coming up and down, stopping every once in a while. I got a pretty good chunk of that stuff. Good, good. Go out and do some more. Eventually, what I'm probably going to do, I'm not going to last that long, but I would like to make this whole, redo this whole base in that. That would be indestructible. Well, I mean, the cobblestone is pretty damn strong as it is. And reinforced concrete, they'd have a hard time getting through that. Yeah, wood log spikes are just a, more of a problem than they are a help as far as I am concerned. Because they'd make gore blocks everywhere, and then the zombies would get up on top of the gore blocks. Yeah, I got time. Let's run. Let's go check out the, Shotgun Messiah and the Shamway, since they're close. Let me get a drink of soda while I'm running. So I don't think I'm going to find the steel arrow tip by looking in places that I've already looked, you know, and I have to go someplace that I've never been before, or something like that. I don't know how it works. It's just weird like that. Just eggs. I certainly do not need any more feathers. Need any more duct tape. So why did I take it? I don't know. Because I take stuff. Somebody put a house on that guy. Whoops. Oh man, feathers. Yeah. Did she just take out my headlight? She better not have just killed my, She just killed my mining helmet. Little bastard. And she infected me. Dude, hold up a second. Now then. That sound was me turning off the mining helmet that I no longer have. Thank you. Get off the gore pile. Come down off of there. Oh, this, yeah, I don't need that. Take them shell casings. I'm hitting stop. I mean it, stop. Place. Ah. Damn it. There. Alright, so we laid on the Shamway. Let's go home. Try to get an earlier start. I can't believe she took out my damn, mining helmet. Always need coal. I love coal. What a sudden fascination with corn seeds. What's going on with that? I don't feel like screwing with you. Yeah, my inventory's full. I'm fucking screwing around with this. If I had more room in my inventory, I'd take them all out and, loot them. Come on, where's my house? I didn't think it was that far away. Ah, there it is. Looks like crap, but it works. Okay, so in the video here, I hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll see you next time.